Пожалуйста.
Representatives of the U.S. government and the virus.
After things settle back down, you should come see me about a job. I could use someone as efficient and goal-oriented as you.
No need to be shy.
What you just showed me was a hell of a resume.
That's what I'm saying.
I'm sure I've got everything you need.
Wait to put my feet up and take a break.
I've been putting it together, Agent. You did real good, hooking stuff up. It almost gives a guy like me hope again.
Well, that's a goddamn miracle.
I said almost, Agent Lau. So what you found while you're out there is keeping me up at night. Looks like I ain't paranoid after all. I'm just right. I mean, here you got the smartest, most powerful, most weaponized agents in the world, and still, somebody goes off the rails.
Yeah, well, they're not gonna win, no matter what you might believe.
Oh, you think I'm not on your side, Agent? You think I'm just a cynic who doesn't give a shit? I'm a goddamn patriot. That's why this shit upsets me. You know why democracy works? It's a balance. We don't just got rights, we got responsibilities, too. People don't realize just how fucking precious this shit is. Jury duty, voting. Oh, it can all get away from you in a second. You don't do your bit. Nobody gets a free lunch. Hell, this country is set up so that nobody can go run things by themselves. Balance of powers. And then some asshole decides to create the division. It breaks everything. All of the power, none of the accountability. It's the opposite of everything this country stands for. Of course it didn't work. So now, what do we got left? Good intentions.
Hey, and us. All of us. And I've got a hell of a lot more than good intentions. We are gonna do this. And we're gonna do it the right way.
I want that to be true, Agent. I do. But I don't see what makes you different from the rest. I just hope for all our sakes that you are. Sayonara already.
Keep your eyes open out there. Hey, you gotta see this. Look it over. I'll be here when you change your mind.
Catch you next time.
Hey there.
Looking for anything?
Come on over.
Those bastards were making napalm. They deserve everything they got.
For God's sake!
We're standing by the breach. Get ready.